Hey yo folks, what's up? I hope you guys doing fine. Welcome back to IT is not a god. In this video, I'll be talking about a great tricks that you can get unlimited storage on your Google Drive. As you already know, mostly our Google account will have 15 gigabytes of storage, and if you want to have more storage, you need to buy. As you see, it will cost you more. But in this video, I will show you where you can get free storage. As you see, 2 terabytes, you're gonna pay $10 per month. So the whole year, you're gonna pay like $100. But in this techniques, we will create a shared drive with from the, it is like a team drive that you can store unlimited files for free. So let's get started. But before we get started, in case you are new to the channel, please make sure you click on subscribe and click on the notification bell so you will see more videos like this one. And I also share about another computer tutorial, how to make money online. And I also do live stream games when I have free time. So make sure you click on the notification bell so you won't miss the next update. Alright, so let's get started. This is the first link that you need to go to. You need to type team.gdrive.vip. So shout out to this guy. This is the Vietnam website that give you free access to team drive for free. So what you need to type in this box, actually I don't understand Vietnam, maybe you can translate to English. So it's right here, you need to type this one and then your email address. So I'm going to copy my email address here because I'm just too lazy to type. Okay, and select share drive, call image changeable. So we're going to change this one to Clover and then click submit. Alright, I don't know whatever it say, just click OK. And we come back here and click on reload. And you see you got a share drive now. So this means you can store whatever the file you want here. So right here, as you can see, I got 3.4 GB free. So let me upload a file and see whether the space here is deducted. Okay, let me test that one. So I'll be uploading the file that consume around 300 megabytes. So let me track the files there. So let the files upload and I will show you the space that it will consume. Okay, we will be back when the upload has finished. Alright, in the meantime, I will show you another link that you can create more shared drive as well. Let's go to this link, gd404eduworkers.div. Okay, and you need to type the same things, just type additional shared drive. I'm going to translate since I don't. Okay, and then your email, and you can customize a random. I don't know, it says whatever, I don't know. I don't know this one working or not. We'll see about that. Okay, so let me try that again. And it say do not apply multiple time, but we'll try. Click submit. Okay, it's creating. This time I'm going to put Taiwan Ministry of Education. And this one is working, but for additional one, I don't know. It's like it's not yet getting to that one. Okay, so we get only one that's working now, but for the other it's still not working. As you see, I uploading the file is 300 megabytes. The space is not consumed because we store in the shared drive. And it's okay, you can store whatever the file you want. So it is the unlimited shared drive you can enjoy. So now the file is still uploading. I will see, this one is 2.5 GB. For this link, you can try out, and if it's working, please drop the comment below whether you can get additional share try or not. But for me now, it's maybe it's stuck because I submit moments ago and it's not working. So you can try it out and let me know if you can get the unlimited share drive from them. Okay, so let me close this one. Maybe that one's not going to work, and this one is working just fine. I will give the link in the video description. You don't need to worry where you can find the link. And now, as you see, no space you can zoom. It's still 3.4, even though I hit refresh many times. Okay, there you have it. That the unlimited storage on Google Drive. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to click leave a like. If you find this video helpful, please make sure you leave a like and leave a comment whether you can get the unlimited storage or not. Please leave a like. It would help me a lot and I really appreciate it. Okay, I'll see you in the next one.